Hey kids, what's happening? This here is exodia333. We gonna be going to the guitar show today. Sorry I haven't made a video in a while, but you know, I've been busy recently, you know what I mean? So I got a bag full of pedals right there, and first I gotta get gas because Betty's running out of fuel. Where'd that fuel at? Well, yeah, you can see that it's empty. And I got Creator's Pleasure to Kill in there. And the trophy there. And hey kids, we're still driving to the guitar show. This is where it's at so far. I'm kind of just bored. I'm out in the boot camp. Why I haven't made a video in so long is I've been busy. Why have I been busy? Well, I've been busy with schoolwork and other stuff. Because I actually got a letter in the thing that says I'm failing some communications class or whatever. So, yeah, I really gotta fucking work on that. So I'm not gonna be making too many videos until maybe a month, but I figure this is gonna be something special for yous. So please don't take it the wrong way. I mean, shit, I'm still pretty active on YouTube. I'm just a little bit more active on Facebook. So if you really wanna get in touch, just go to my Facebook page. I'll post it down there for yous. You don't know what I mean. But yeah, Betty's still running strong. She actually, yesterday, just passed 90,000 miles. Now that's an accomplishment there. And now we got the fuel tanks about half now. And I have low coolant. But the problem is, I think there's a leak in the reserve fluid, so basically, I just gotta keep putting coolant in the radiator so I don't do that shit. Anyway, and yeah, those are my thrash cassettes. Got some Slayer in there, some Guars, Megadeth, you know, Anthrax, you know, stuff like that. And oh shit. And we'll be there pretty soon. It's just that I gotta. Oh shit, what is that? I don't know what the fuck that is. What the hell ever happened to NES? Here it comes. Alrighty kids, we're here. The college guitar show. This is where I go to trade off some pedals. And is that some guy walking down the street with a Warwick? Hold on. There, you gotta zoom in there. That looks pretty wicked, man. Alright, so, I don't know if there's cameras allowed inside, but... it's whatever, right?
This is exodia333. We gotta try out this real tunnel.
Guitar shop, and I went to the guitar show, and check out what I bought. I bought a Revox A77 from the guy in that orange shirt right there, and this is the same one Fripp used. I am not joking. And then I got some pedals I'll show you guys later, so... we are heading out. Because it's about 3 hours later, and really safely in my closet studio, a bit on its side, because I don't have enough room. And my pedal board's changed quite a bit. I have this blue Ibanez. What is it? It's an Ibanez EQ. I don't know how old it is. I got this Deluxe Electric Mistress, which I guess it's okay. And here's a rare one. I don't think anybody has this one yet. It's called a Zoom Choir. It's a digital chorus pedal. I tried looking for info on this online, but I don't think there is any. But the cool thing about it is it's got like 7 modes. Oh, so there's a bunch of chorus options there. But the Electric Mistress, combine that, it sounds okay, I mean. But I'd only recommend that for clean sounds, because the dirty kind of gets in the way. But the Deluxe is still good, and I got this old Ibanez delay too, which doesn't look that bad actually. I just gotta retest it out, because I think there's something wrong with it. And last but certainly not least, I got some weird ass pedal. I don't know what it is. Where the hell is it? Up there. A Dan Electro Tuner. Like, I really need one, but they threw it in here just in case. Yeah, it's pretty useful. Anyway, that's my guitar center. Oh, that's my guitar center. Or guitar show finds. See what next year brings, shall we?